yeah.
Okay. This is Lindsay the Man. Thicken the eyebrows. I hope Daddy doesn't get it. Oh. Just follow these simple steps to become a man, eh? Oh my god. Thicken the eyebrows. Some brown eyeshadow. Do you want a unibrow? Or just, I think this will look more realistic. Let me see. Yeah, that's better. I need to lengthen this one a little bit. Make it not groomed. Not that your eyebrows are groomed anyway. Really? Oh, beautiful. Can you get a little filling in here? Okay, the eyebrows are done. Let me get some facial hair. Is that yours or Mel? This is mine. What would you like? Which kind? The Fu Manchu? Some whiskers? What would go best? I don't know. I think we'll just...
Work away.
Yes. Can't wait to waste your eyeliner, folks. This is gonna look funny. Oh, this is great. Beautiful, my eyes watering, by the way. I'm not crying. Hmm. Go cheat. Have fun washing this off, by the way. This is how it's looking so far. We'll mix in some brown later. Having fun typing? Thought you could put my eyeliner on your face. Okay, I'm not gonna put on the eyeshadow until this dries, because we don't want a blue beard. This looks gorgeous. I think I need to fill in the nose a little bit more. Beautiful. Okay, now we let this dry. We also need some dirt, because we all know how dirty the average Bob is. Forget blush. Let's use some brown eyeshadow. Rub it in good. Nice and dirty. Okay. Fill in your goatee here. Looking good. Now, I don't have any man clothes for you, so just slouch and look at me. So Basha doesn't mind that we're using her eyeshadow. This looks really funny up close. Probably looks part way too. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, so now hold on, we're not done yet. We need to mattify your hair a little. I'm thinking good to you? Or should we go shorter? That looks good, I think. This is Lindsay the man. You too can become a man if you just follow these simple steps.